We are here in South America for our global practicum, a joint team of students from the online MBA and the executive MBA program. We have gone to many countries. We've gone to China many times. We've gone to Japan, Thailand, South Africa, India, and the Middle East. And now to Latin America. We chose Argentina and Brazil because they are the emerging markets and they are the largest countries in Latin America with a large population and broad industrial base. And they are important culturally, economically, and of course, politically.
We went to the Recoleta neighborhood. Plaza del Mayo was absolutely gorgeous.
La Boca neighborhood, which was really, really fun. Super colorful.
Batman Alley was very interesting. Beautiful imagery.
Taking trips internationally will certainly increase your knowledge, allowing you to have dialogue on a more intellectual level.
Especially now with the business knowledge that we have and the education, it's great to apply that and you look at things with a different perspective.
When we had the briefing with American Chamber of Commerce and they're sitting down and talking about the macroeconomy, I'm like, I just had that class. I understand what they're talking about. GDP, I get it. So it actually helps me connect my classes and everything that I've learned to actually real life scenarios.
So this year was the first year where the students were actually doing consulting with a specific company that was located in one of these two countries. This is different, it is more involved, but the students definitely felt there was a lot more that went into it and a lot more they got out of it.
Our consulting project was Codica. They are a software applications program that works on scheduling as well as workflow optimization for physicians. It was actually very interesting because I work a lot with workflow and optimization. I saw a lot of value in his product and even uses for myself in our division.
It was really important, not only for the students, but for me, because they have the experience in the area and I have the experience failing in some products. So I think it was a really big mixing.
Tango was hard. As long as your partner knows what they're doing, you can kind of fake the funk and then figure it out.
Rhythm is a part of the nation. Music is a part of the beat of every culture. So learning how to move certain ways strengthens your connection with the people.
A very moving experience was the Recoleta Cemetery. Probably the most famous tomb that we visited was Evita's resting place.
Went to the Argentinian ranch. So it was really great to get outside the city and see how, you know, the rural lands look.
The culture in Argentina is very interesting. I wasn't expecting it.
In Brazil, I was quite taken aback about the number of graffiti, the expression of art, which is very similar to New York City.
Professionally, I think I learned that everyone is open to suggestions. Everyone is always looking to improve.
It makes me want to try more of the ideas that I had. Like, there's no bad idea out there in the world.
It's been great to experience their culture and then see how that translates into things like work ethic, career paths, and how people provide for their families and for their country.
This is my first time traveling internationally. Now I'm just thinking about all the next trips I'm going to be taking just to explore the world.
It's just been a grand experience, and I recommend it for each and every future cohort to be exposed and to grow outside the classroom borders.